What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when Minecraft multiplayer is not working, or if you're experiencing Minecraft server errors on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we need to verify if the server you're trying to connect to is up and running. You can do this by visiting the Minecraft server status page. Input the server's IP address and hit Get Server Status. This will provide you with the server status, player count, and the Minecraft version running on the server. However, if the server is perfectly fine, the culprit might be lurking in your own network connection. A swift way to test your connection stability is by visiting speedtest.net. A stable up and download speed and a ping below 100 milliseconds are key to an optimal gaming experience. Moving forward, take a look at your VPN settings if you're using one. VPNs can sometimes disrupt your game's connectivity, so consider disabling it while you're playing Minecraft on a server. For the most reliable connection, I recommend using an Ethernet cable. But if you're on Wi-Fi, try rebooting your router or modem, especially if it hasn't been restarted in a while. And of course, limit the number of devices leeching off the same connection. Next, open up your Task Manager. In the Performance tab, click on Open Resource Monitor. Under the Network tab, you'll see all processes using your network connection. And those processes that you know won't hinder your operating system, but might be bottlenecking your connection. When this is done, open up your command prompt by searching for cmd and hitting Enter. Use the command ping google.com. This command will check your latency and packet loss to Google servers. If your ping is higher than 100 milliseconds, or if you encounter any packet loss, then you should make a few changes to your connection and follow the next tweaks. ipconfig/flushdns. This will flush and reset the contents of your DNS resolver cache. Using this command can in some cases fix server-related issues for Minecraft on your PC. In case you still have server-related issues, then you should verify your connection to your ISP and make sure that you're using a decent data plan. You can troubleshoot this step by switching your connection to your personal hotspot, for example. When this is done, we will change your DNS server address in case the problem is still caused by your network connection. Open up your control panel by searching for it in your Start menu search. Make sure to view by category and click on Network and Internet. Next, click on Network and Sharing Center, and here select your connection. This will open up this window, containing some general information about your connection. Navigate to Properties, and lastly, double-click the Internet Protocol version 4. Select to use the following DNS server addresses option, and as your preferred DNS server, use 8888, and as your alternate DNS server, use 8844. This will, for a lot of users, fix server errors and other problems for Minecraft, as these are the official public DNS server addresses from Google, which are safe to use. To further troubleshoot network-related problems, I suggest updating your network adapter's driver. To do so, search for Device Manager in your Start menu search to open it up. Here, expand your network adapters. Right-click the one you are using and select Update Driver. Finally, click on Search Automatically for Drivers. This will take a second to download and install the latest network adapter driver. You should also make sure that your Windows 11 version is up to date. Search for Update to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Your settings will open up. Click on Check for Updates, Download or Install Now, and make sure to restart your PC after making all of these changes to your OS. Lastly, in case you still get a server error or bad connection, then you most likely have software running on your system which is hindering you from playing Minecraft. To fix this, I suggest ending processes from running in your Task Manager of recently installed programs which can change your files, or use up your available resources, such as OBS, ShadowPlay, CCleaner, or Adobe applications to troubleshoot which program is causing the issue. You should also make sure that your Java version is up to date. In case you still have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.